yourselves with the decimator, my pupils. After all, we got it for a reason. Finally ready to retrieve the tome tape we saw encased in that gold skull.
He can now. But let's chat strategy before the seedlings jump back into what was an unwinnable battle. Will you go to the speaking stone near the blue fountain, little humans?
Max ammo.
Don't you jam up on me. Why am I suddenly hungry for ribs? Just beg to get shot.
Ready to chastise the wicked? I am.
Hail, my allies. We finally made it. Thanks to our new friends, Arcana, you've escaped the containment spell called Insurrected around Stalingrad. Of course. Cortifex's worm. Our access to the Dark Eater.
But you will play your part.
Believe me, humans, I have more augmentors than you can possibly cleanse.
Did it work? Did you cleanse their corruption?
My soldiers did as I told them. So yes, success is ours.
Plenty of boom in this thing.
Go, my revenant. Put them out of my misery.
Oberfuhrer Wolfram von List to all troops.
Like I'm doing all the work around here.
When last you attempted to take that spellbook page, you were thwarted by the void magic that protects it.
Indeed. The power of that spell is one reason we are convinced that the tome page contains a secret to separating cult effects from his human host.
Well, the Decimator now has the power to blast through the energy anchors powering that spell.
But the portal used to reach that place is back in that frozen city. Must we return there? And be trapped by the containment spell once more?
Forget that! Come on, Vakana! You've got the juice! Open up a portal.
I will. The only question is, if our seedling soldiers are ready to do this.
I'll see to it as soon as possible.
Be extra careful. This will not be easy.
I will do all I can to help. Though it may not be enough.
It works!
The shield can break through to the top.
I recognize that shield.
Aim for the brain pan, people! Versus bullets. No contest. Face again if you still had one.
A blast of frost awaits your command. Emphasis on boom. Keep falling, boom. Just know where that came from.
Thank you.
time.
Bonus points. Another windfall.
I cannot wait to examine that page. Yes, I see it, Bellica. It appears to be what we were hoping for. There may well be
use
a method
more
here
to
sever the bridge between Von List and Von List.
Not as well versed in rune magic as our good professor.
The better question is, why did Predator explode our planet's
spell? These are mysteries that must wait for now. We need time to truly grasp what is on this page.
Then we fight on. But if nothing else, today we erased any doubts I had about joining your secret.
More
I
ammo!
Found my new clan. Let us crush all tyrants and restore our lands together.
Time for fireworks. Now we're counting four. Six. One more over. Helps me win. I don't care where it came from.
Nice! Were you a craftsman before the war?
They'd kill more of us if they kept their traps shut. Sorry, you slack-jawed losers, but I like my elbow lit.
Von List is experimenting with a new method to raise more revenants.
More More and more revenants will sprout like weeds if we do not stop them.
You must stop revenants from sacrificing themselves.
Damn strong for a bag of
bones! If four planes are not enemies, a rift will come.
War machine.
Must wait even longer for his undead army.
A blow against the Nazi is a victory for life itself.
Decimation blast available. The storefront, but I'm good with my purchase.
Thank you.
to cause a boom strike. Emphasis on boom. That's a keeper.
Join the ranks of my army!
That one's head off! You just made my target! Looks promising.
You know, I do think it's time you moved on, so to speak.
Demon version of castor oil. Ugh! Yuck!
Nauticus, cleanse the control rooms in the dark ether.
Follow my orders, and victory is assured. We now
I worry those worms are polluting our world. Did you succeed?
Where others falter, Nauticus finds victory. The humans helped too.
Belica and I have a plan to summon help. Speaking, we need more allies. I have a plan for that.
Another orb. Another chance to gain an ally.
Belikar the Warlock. Ever the thorn in my side.
This will work. Stay close to the orb. Complete its journey.
Is a severed head. How does one RSVP? Craft to special forces. We have a chance to go on the offensive.
I can take us to his so-called troops, but we must find the point of departure.
Fuck up!
kills the enemy, Invicta will open the way.
Seek and destroy. It's as simple as that.
Killing revenants doesn't just deplete Von List's forces. It drains his demon Cortifex.
Cortifex is a pompous fool. Make him hurt.
Oh, you poor lost soldiers! You have stepped into the meat grinder!
Careful. That's what bomber pilots do. Bogies. There's more where that came from. I do the hit. Feels like I'm doing all the work around.
As well for you.
You have much to learn. You hurt Cortifex, and that is enough.
Keep this up, my friends, and victory is ours. Wahrheit is about to start another blood magic ceremony.
Find the portal, humans, and be ready to fight.
Krieger. More like worm feeder.
Siphon cores from the dark ether to accelerate the production of revenants.
Watered with revenant blood, siphon cores yield bitter fruit.
No! You will not stop me from adding to my undead army!
They sure can't throw a haymaker!
That human offends me. He offends like himself.
Use more lead tonight!
Sacrifices were in vain.
Nauticus will show you how to cleanse Cortifex's stain.
All right,
on
I guess it's time to go play some multiplayer.
You're gonna hate this!
Let me exfil first. I know he's watching me. Getting this XP, bitch.
Are you leaving without saying goodbye?
Ask for another invite. Body bags. I know you're watching. I know you play on nobody, dude. Alright, just give me a second, I'm checking something. Ooh, it's almost there, 66. I need death artist and that's it, and one survivalist. Alright, where's the mic at? Join the party chat. What's up? How much? Been playing zombies. Ah. Yeah, it's been fucking brutal because I'm trying to get those fucking shield kills. I don't think it's possible at all. Hey, Nef, floor that shit down.
Team deathmatch. Subdue all threats. Stay critical of your opponents.
1-1-1, dude. Dude, they all left, bro.
Lost.
Yeah, no. You're trying to go like all hard on them. You're gonna come through the building. Come through the building. I ain't moving anywhere because all these dudes, all they're gonna probably do is camp, man. Like you said, there's only three of them. They're coming down from the fucking, the subway. Ooh. Nah. Oh, shit, that's you. Where the fuck are they hiding at, bro? Got him.
Ready for mission.
Oh, of course it's this guy.
They got recon in the sky.
Oh yeah.
I'm better than you. Deal with.
Oh yeah, Barpay does have M-Bot. Let me see that. Let me see that. Yeah, dude, that followed on me. Damn. That's dirty. We can't let this garbage win, dude.
So
fucking much. I know they're in here somewhere. Who? Yeah. Coben. Coben's lagging bad, bro. Fuck you, Barfa. Fucking hop around, bitch. Reloading. Got you, bitch.
Hey, I'm better than you. Deal with you. They can run, but they can't hide.
Wow, dude, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Wow, what the fuck? Mouse and keyboard definitely fucking cheating, dude. Definitely cheating. Dude, he just sniped me again, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Hostile recon in the air. Spies in the sky.
He's definitely cheating, man. I got him. Dude, he's carrying the fucking team, bro. Because he knows that guy's cheating. These other dudes are just hiding. Yeah, they're all camping in buildings. Yeah, they're all camping in buildings now. No matter how good you are, but if you're gonna go against a team that's actually camping and being with a fucking cheater, yeah, there's no fucking hope. There, the building right there, the fucking bar. Yeah, the bakery. Fuck you, bitch. Wow. Dude, there's like two of them right there. This guy is cheating so fucking much, bro. He's like even trying to bunny hop around, too. Yeah, I know. It's really bad aimbot, dude. It's getting on my last fucking nerve, dude. They're gonna win too. Dude, he just, what the fuck, dude? Look at it. Oh my god. He just, fuck you, man. You're fucking shit, bro. Dude, okay, yeah, dude, he's definitely cheating. He just teleported on me again, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Fucking fag. Get that fucking teabag, bitch. Wow. Dude, you're gonna be camping with a fucking shotgun, bro. Get the fuck out of here. This is ridiculous. This is fucking ridiculous, dude. This guy's aimbot is a fucking joke. Nah, I'm back in a cell. Hey. Fuck this shit.
That is all I need.
I'm leaving, dude. I'm not gonna take that loss, dude. We're about to lose right now. Nah, whatever. Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. That's fucking stupid. Nah, fuck that shit. The fucking aimbot, dude, with the fucking sniper rifle is fucking retarded. But they always allow the autistic kids to fucking play with their aimbot, man. Well, we have to fucking suffer because they want crossplay enabled because PC players are so lonely. One PM to nine. It's not bad. Yeah, dude, not so much people are actually up early, dude. And if they are, they're already at fucking work. You know what I mean? I know, it's because it's too late. It's late. Yeah, it's too late right now. You go in the daytime. Yeah.
Team deathmatch. Take out all enemies. Plan ahead, plan to win. Hey, I'm better than you. Deal with
the lead down.
We got someone with aimbot. Wow. Dude, you're just gonna camp like a bitch.
We're down.
I got him. Yep, it is. I know, man. It's fucking a joke, dude. These guys are fucking... They don't want to act like they're fucking playing legit, dude. This is not even legit anymore. I know he does. Medieval, right? Yeah, I already seen it. What, she's having a baby? You waited for me this entire time, bro. Come on. Look at him, dude. Just fucking camping. Get the fuck out of here, man. Why is everyone using the Cooper carbine now, dude? Camping with it though. It's no fucking skill, man. So we're gonna come across in the nighttime, man, is aimbot players. Wow. I just got sniped across the fucking map, dude. She's getting my last fucking nerve, man. All this fucking lame shit of them hiding and camping, dude. Cooper Carbine aimbot, like, fucking great skill, man. Hiding, dude. Like I said, dude, Medieval's a bitch, bro. I fucking hate this fucking shit at nighttime, man. All this hiding for what? Dude, he just comes around and hip fires me. Dude, I swear to fucking God, man. No, see? What the fuck is that? Come on, dude. It's so fucking obvious. That shit followed my body, dude. Precisely. Dude, what is the fuck is going on, dude? Is everyone just gonna camp like a fucking bitch, dude? Come on! You can chill with that noise. I'm getting tired of this shit. Oh, man, I'm getting fucking annoyed by this shit.
Hey, I'm better than you. Deal with it.
Because our teammates are fucking retarded, man. That's why, dude. Everyone's just letting everybody go through. Look, and I'm the only one that gets glide bombed. Out of the entire fucking team, dude, I'm the one that gets glide bombed every fucking match, dude. I'm getting fucking annoyed by this fucking shit already. This shit's getting fucking annoying, man. This is becoming a fucking camp fest fucking game, dude. People are allowing everyone to fucking camp too much. Dude, I just got killed across the map with the fucking Cooper Carbine, dude. That's not even possible. Get the fuck out of here. I'm out, dude. I'm not gonna fucking lose to ass like that. Fuck. This game's a fucking joke at nighttime, dude. That's why I don't fucking play it. So I'm always on zombies. It's not even a challenge anymore, dude. It's not even fun. Just get aimbotted every fucking time. I'm seriously thinking about going back on PC, man. If these guys are not getting in trouble for it, then I shouldn't. It's already up to 200 ping. It's not even gonna find us a blitz at all.
all up to fucking 48.